Red Dead 2, working on the treasure maps. Double A gamer for life. The landmark of riches. Okay. So in the last two videos with the treasures, I mentioned that pretty much in the middle of chapter two, and I just wanted enough money to totally upgrade my the campsite, get fast travel, the horse stable thing, all that. Whether you use it or not, I wanted to upgrade the whole camp, and really the other stuff like even health and tonics and all that, I don't ever usually take anything from the camp. This time around, I pretty much just buy the potent snake oil, and then as far as food goes, I just go ahead and make big game meat for the Deadeye and stamina and health and all that, but that's a different story. But all right, we're going after the treasure, so let's get into it.
Easy. Easy there. Yeah. Yeah. Okay there. Thank you. Let's go, girl. Easy now. Yeah. Slow up now. Giddy up.
Yeah, definitely not easy getting up there, but need our treasure, and that's where it's at, so we're going up there. That's what I'm talking about. Very nice. Off to the fence, go get some cash for that gold and upgrade the camp. All right, AA Gamer for Life. We'll see you on the next one.